makes his mind work down. So not worrying about anything right, not worrying about putting it on purpose, but about reacting to each and every one and living with the things that are there. I can fuss with stuff later, or if I want to treat it in a more realistic manner, I might pencil things or taking my time. But here it's all about speed. Here it's all about energy. And this is the final result. So I want you to challenge yourself and assign your work. Go as fast as you can and see if you can pull it all together.
Man, that was a lot of talk. I mean, I guess what to say is just drawing with the shape in mind. I'm not going back and forth with this movie as much as something I just said. Eventually going to become much more confident in whatever marks you're making. You can't just wake up in the morning and miraculously understand every form and every anatomical posture the human body can make and just literally draw it on every reference without knowing how to move the body in the first place. So these things are things that will come to you in time. The more you keep going, the more you keep understanding the anatomy of the body. Figures and poses, and you've taken in so much poses and such knowledge of how the body looks in different ways and angles. You have all the knowledge stored up in your visual library. Eventually, you're going to become better at just drawing random shapes and making them look convincing. This is not something that you can get out of the back door. It's something you have to practice getting good at, but you have to understand it's going to come to you with time. So don't stress. So overall, you guys, that tells you you have to do this right now and it will make you miraculously good. Everything takes time, and that is the most important thing that is crucial when trying to become a better artist. You have to realize that you're going to suffer some time, but after this long second of sucky art, you're going to become a good artist. That's definitely a pretty beautiful art. So let's keep at it, my friend. Will actually help you draw smoother lines if you start imagining your hand on just your